What's up everyone, TechLoud here, and in this video I'm going to show you RoboCop game running on Samsung Galaxy S5. Let's see how this game looks and runs on this device. So just adjusting my camera. All right, let's move on with the game. Let's use the drones. The game seems to work fine. There are occasional frame drops. If you ignore those frame drops, then it looks and works fine. The actual gameplay is pretty much playable, no issues. Let's use the drones and let's use the focus as well. He's dead.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Please go. took few bullets. Wow, you can shoot the guy when he is still trying to take the cover. Yeah, a few frame drops here. Every now and then there are a couple of frame drops, but nothing major. And most people, I believe, will be fine with the performance. But those who want a buttery smooth performance, of course, they will have to look elsewhere. Oh man, move. Shoot, let's use the drones. They are not available. Finally, I did pretty poorly, but still I managed to kill the guy. So guys, this is how this game looks and runs on Samsung Galaxy S5. I hope that you have liked the video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like that. Take care and I'll see you later. Bye.